This is Spicy Wolf. I'm Corwin.
And I'm Uko.
And this is Tasty Planet Forever. We've played some of the Tasty Planet games before, and I know it might not seem exactly like our type of thing. We're into blood and guts and ultraviolence, but this series lets you play the most destructive of all beings, that which eats the entirety of the universe.
And okay? The multiverse.
You can see that cat there. It's about to be sucking somebody's blood and guts out the back of that Mini Cooper or whatever the fuck it is. So let's go ahead and hit two player and get down to the sexual business. A lesson in cleanliness. How about you lick up that ass? Yeah, oh, it is filthy in here. Not for long. I got this. A tiny cat? No, a prototype cleaning robot from my cousin. It cleans up by licking up your booty. Meow.
Whoa.
Ready to receive eating instructions? Hurry, customers will be here soon. Little chat, eat everything. Meow, affirmative, affirmative.
Le chat automatique.
I will be eating all of the things. Ho ho, ho ho. Oh yeah, oh
yeah. Even the roaches though.
So wait a minute. I'm just
this kitchen
up,
is disgusting.
I'm straight up, I can eat the roaches now. I can eat the fucking roaches now.
Oh, I found the turbo button.
Is presumably all of the customers in this shop were already eating the roaches, okay?
Or at least they're leaving.
That's
ew.
I like how the cat, mine is getting some bulge on, okay? I accidentally bumped into the rat, okay? Or the mouse, okay? I assume,
there will be both.
I need to
I'm
eat that croissant, you. Okay? I need that croissant in my fucking
life. It's gonna be full of
right
larvae, you know
now.
That,
wait
right?
Wait a minute. I just remembered the previous versions of this game let us enable like split screen as opposed to shared screen.
Oh, we should do that like
we should
next
do that
level.
Before I end up wanting to choke the life out of Uko, okay?
Because all I can do now is just steal from you.
Yeah, you're yes, I consumed a mouse. I consumed a mouse. Dude, that
I'm doing
that,
I was doing
dude,
laps
that
around
must
the
be
croissant.
What it's like to be a cat. You're like, "Yes, I ate the mouse. I ate the mouse." But as a human, you'd be kind of horrified to eat. You know what? Not just kind of horrified, unless you're like Bear Grylls or something like that. I cut myself. Don't
Whoa.
Hit the knives, okay? Don't hit the fucking knives because you'll end up cutting yourself.
Which one of us got that one?
I think it was me. Oh, yeah. Did you see me? I was like cat drifting and consuming the shit out of those mice. Dude, this isn't
Whoa,
just a
you
regular...
Ate the knife?
It's not, I'm eating all of the things now, okay? Well, then again, I am a robot, not a real cat.
Are you going to eat the
okay?
waiter?
Well, we're definitely eventually going to eat the waiter, okay? He will become one with the force, okay?
Yeah, when you eat
with
a,
the
when
force
you just
of a thousand
swallow
suns,
a baguette without chewing.
Can I eat the tables? I need to eat the tables and the customers and little Bessie Sue and I think I just ate a waiter. Yeah, I am now consuming the waiters and I have become a menace to society. I apparently the chairs are bigger than the waiters. That I don't really think so. Okay. I think it would be easier to eat a chair than a waiter, okay? That's all I'm fucking
depending
oh, man,
on how
we
you
only,
prepare it.
We only got 2 stars, but let's be honest, it's because I was being held back by Uko and his lack of split screenery, okay? Yes.
Okay,
split,
that's
okay.
Now we know
we'll
do, how
we'll start off with the vertical. We'll start off
vertical
with the vertical
worked better
split
last
screen,
time. I remember.
And if that doesn't work, we'll move on to the horizontal sexuality. So we're just busting out
the cats.
We're busting out into the world, and I think we're gonna play first as the cats, and then as all of is the Tour de France happening. Is the Tour de France happening? Okay, I'm not big enough to consume. Now I'm big enough to start consuming the people.
Wait a minute, were we consuming
yeah.
cats and dogs?
That's
messed up, okay?
I assume that's what we're doing, bro. Look, it's not going to be raining cats and dogs for long because they're going to be raining into my fucking stomach, bitches. There we fucking go. Oh yeah. Be inside of me. Become one with the cat. Oh yeah, there we go. I'm just I love for a second I was trying to eat you. I didn't realize that was you.
Wait,
okay.
We don't know for sure that can't ever happen.
I was cat drifting like a beast, okay? Now I can eat the trees, okay? Now I can eat the fucking trees. Oh, Dude, we did that. We did that pretty fucking fast. Okay, but still,
we only got one star.
Only one star that time. What the shit? There's a giant cat in my soup. There is a giant cat in my onion soup.
No extra shards.
There is a giant cat in my onion soup. Yes, I need the onion seller to deliver more giant cats. There we go. Dude, there's so many baguettes. Okay, there, dude, I could go for a baguette right now. Okay,
and a croissant.
I could go for a baguette, or as they say, a croissant. Okay, see, in America, we say croissant, but, like, seemingly in England and the rest of the world, everybody goes croissant.
Well, you know where croissant. I draw the line, though? Americans who insist on saying crescent roll. That's just stupid.
It's not a crescent roll, okay? Dude, I know this is France, but this is still a gigundo kitchen, okay?
For real, this is industrial as fuck.
I know that cats are cats. French people, dude, I am consuming all of le table.
Eat le table.
Dude, French people are going to be like, you're butchering our language.
And we got French people.
Please stop.
You know, who watch this. Yeah, we got this stuff.
They know we say it with the
Whoa!
I have become the terrifying cat of madness.
You ate all
you saw
of
that
the counters.
Shit, man. That wasn't counters.
And it was
that was like cooktops
and everything.
And shit
yeah.
like that, okay? That was
you were home on the
top
range.
End cooktop somewhere beyond the streets. Okay. So it's like I go outside to
then
fatten
back
up
inside.
A little more. Then don't get run over. Then again, that would probably be the best thing to happen for society right now.
Yeah, because
these cats
are dangerous,
to get run
man.
Over. Oh yeah. I am consuming all of the things with the fucking quickness, okay?
You know, though, if I ever did create an
little,
evil robot...
Those blue things, and these aren't... Are these
why
all
is it not eating?
Or are they umbrellas? I can't tell.
I think they're, like,
okay?
covered bistro
covered
arrangements.
Covered bistro arrangements, okay? That sounds like a really, really weird name for, like, an indie band. Covered bistro arrangements.
Oh, that's good.
That is good and yet stupid.
But yeah,
okay?
If I ever create a deadly robot,
I'm sucking up cars and the little like overhanging things
too,
in
light
front
posts.
Of the bistros. Okay, dude, in a second here we're gonna be eating buildings. Okay, no, I'm the one who's sucking up all of the fucking stuff. There we go. Oh yeah, dude, this is about to be like a tragedy against the. Against like a world wonder, okay? Three stars, bruh. Three
we're
stars,
definitely gonna
bruh.
Eat the Eiffel Tower. That's
oh,
gonna
yeah.
happen.
The chocolate macarons are poisoned. Eat them to save the day.
So we only eat the oh god.
Okay.
Which one? Okay, we're eating the brown ones.
So why can't I just eat the non-poisoned ones as well? Okay.
I guess they'll be mad at you. They'll be mad because you're ruining their business.
I think they'd be mad when we started eating, you know. All of the fucking people out on the street, okay? You'd think that's what would make them mad, not eating the... Look, dude, if you're a restaurant and you've accidentally poisoned some macarons, okay, then,
Fleeing is really what you do.
The thing is, what you want to do is, like, just destroy
the whole
all
batch.
Of them, okay? And then hope no one ever finds out about it, because if anyone... are these people fleeing the terror cats? I mean, let's be
I
honest,
would.
Though... If there
I'd
was
a bazooka.
Gigantic cat like this, you'd probably want to take a whole bunch of selfies with it, okay?
That's true.
What you'd want to fucking do.
Oh, yeah, I
do.
Was going to say, if I created an evil robot, I would definitely make it furry and cute.
So, wait a minute. So, for a second there, it was like secondary priority instructions received, must eat poisoned macarons.
Yeah, and then it goes back
so
to
wait
being
a minute.
Wrecking
they
everything.
They just need to keep making more and more poisoned foods, and then the cats will stop eating the people... And stop eating the roundabouts and the cars and everything like that, and perpetually eat the poison food. Okay, that's what it's all about. Okay, then wait a minute. Then you have to build an AI where its job is to make poisoned food, and then it turns all your children into poisoned food, and then everything just goes. Everything goes all the way upside.
Tour de baguette.
Tour
okay,
de baguette.
Okay.
Okay.
Eat all the baguettes.
Wait. We're hemmed in by baguettes. Okay.
Until and we grow large enough to consume them.
These are French cyclists, so they would never run over a baguette, okay? they would never make the mistake of running over yeah, the glory,
okay,
the grand baguette.
When they do marathons, you know that
there
thing
we
where,
go. Oh, yeah. I, but, I'm sucking the baguettes, but bro.
You know the marathon thing where people like hand the marathon runners cups of water? You think yes. In France they hand them baguettes on the side?
Hand them a soggy baguette. Okay.
Oh, soaked in wine.
The soggy baguette. That sounds like a French brothel. Okay.
Oh,
the baguette becomes soggy.
Yeah, it becomes limp.
It becomes soggy inside of the prostitutes. Okay. Uko was reading too much into that, and I had to read it out.
Walk
of
me back from stupidity.
What are the flicks? What are the flicks?
I don't know what it is, dude.
There's cars trying to destroy us, bro. There's cars trying to fucking destroy us. You stay far away. There we go. There we go. I can eat these little tiny bushes or whatever the fuck.
The bushes are kind of like the macaroons.
yes, they are.
Maxaroons.
Okay.
That's what it is.
Dude. Dude, you see the massive fucking cat drifting I'm doing here, okay? Dude, that was an initial D, it was initial C, okay?
Multi-cat drifting,
initial
yo.
Initial C-A-T.
That is the dumbest
cafe.
Thing we've ever said.
If our restaurant chain is buying up local restaurants, eat up all their red awnings to drive them out of the town. You would think Starbucks would have green
and
white
I ate,
on it.
Oh, God, I ate a French restaurant.
You
Can
ate
I eat
a
cars?
French restaurant, okay? I assume it's okay to eat the cars. Maybe not though. Okay. Shouldn't I eat the people who are driving the red cars? That it doesn't let that either. Okay. I guess they don't want me to murder the people who own the Starbucks. Okay.
I'm eating everything that isn't.
So where are the Starbuckses? Okay. I've run out of Starbuckses to eat. What the shit?
And McDonald's's.
Let's face it. I committed a massacre against people.
Oh,
we had negative 248. Okay, we had negative 248. Vast cervix. Okay, that's what this is. Okay.
Do you think
that outbreak of zombieism? Eat the zombies to shave the cities. Okay. Okay.
Do you think Burger King is like Burger Republic? in France, like
the,
as a
the third Burger Republic. Okay.
That's exactly what I'm thinking.
What the fuck are we even talking about? I'm doing a much better job of not eating the non-zombies. Okay.
We're supposed to be eating zombies?
Yeah, we're supposed to be eating the zombies, not all.
Which
the
ones
people.
Are the zombies?
They're the ones that are walking around like zombies, dude. Oh. Your little crosshair points toward them.
Oh, okay.
Were you just eating all of the people?
I ate a big grip of whoever.
Okay. You're more dangerous than the fucking zombies, you ratular bastard. I wish they would not. I just saw a zombie eat a motherfucker. Okay, I was like, where did the dude go?
He just slurped him up.
But it was that.
Oh God!
The zombie.
This guy just walked into my mouth. Okay, it's not.
Look,
it's not my.
Look,
oh God! They keep walking into my face.
Forget these motherfuckers. Okay. We actually look. We finished in the green that time. Okay, we finished in the green. We will always have Paris.
And by we're going to eat from the bottom.
This time we're going to eat from the bottom all the way up to the Eiffel Sex Tower.
Exactly.
Okay, that's I'm heading straight for the top of the... This ain't going to be no Tokyo Tower, neither. It's going to be the OG Eiffel Sex Tower, okay?
OG in Paris.
OG in Paris. What the fuck are we even talking about? Okay, gotta eat all the roaches. Soon the roaches will no longer be infesting... The restaurants. Okay, that's
really suck at this game. I gotta practice or some
look,
shit.
You gotta practice not being inferior to me, which you've had many a year to do, and still
Meh.
Still never done it. Okay. Okay. There we go. There we go.
Thirst for baguettes.
Get inside of my cat gullet, motherfucker. Any second now, I'll be able to pick up these croissants. Okay. Dude, don't, knives to the face. There we go.
Sword swallowing cat robots, motherfucker.
There we go. Dude, why are you guys leaving? Why are you leaving the wine just all over the fucking ground? Like
it's
a thing
decanting.
To do, okay.
But no, it's the decanting is outside
it's
the bottle.
Disrespectful is
it's
what
aging,
it is.
It's aging.
Okay. It's disrespectful to the fucking wine. What do you not understand about this shit, bitch? Okay, there we go. Suck up all of the... I'm busting out, bro! I'm busting out! Yeah! Dude, I'm sucking up... I am sucking up the lampposts, okay? So You ain't never getting back from Narnia now, motherfucker. Okay.
Monsieur Tumnus.
Tumnus the bitch. Okay, Tumnus the Fawn was a bitch. That's all I'm fucking saying.
He kind of was less than impressive, sort of.
Didn't he like sell out Assland? Okay. Yes,
Assland.
Assland the Lion.
You're thinking of a different production that was made to vaguely resemble those movies.
Yep.
If you know what I mean.
Oh, yeah. The Lion, the Witch, and the Horde Room.
I cannot believe you went there. I like it.
Yeah.
Hustler probably went there. I would have to look it up.
I don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about at this point, but we are definitely a menace now, okay? And we ain't no fucking Dennis, but we are a fucking menace. These are historic buildings. You realize that, right?
Oh, yeah, not anymore.
These are historic buildings. Any second now, we're gonna be sucking up Le Grand Arsenal or something like that. I don't even know what where's like the Arc de Triomphe? Okay,
we might have eaten it already, yo.
I need the Arc de Triomphe in my fucking gullet, right? I'm insane right now. Okay, insane.
Get it. I like it.
I was in the Seine River. I don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about. We've conquered the kitty levels. Okay, next time octopuses, whatever the fuck that is over there. It's
dolphins.
I don't know what the fuck this is exactly. Okay,
what's the other thing, number four? What's a horror hell is rat? What is or that?
It's the bee of madness.
It's the bee of madness, motherfucker.
And then eventually the gray goo. Okay, we're going to stop here. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that schmexa thumbs up button. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that shit down there. Spicy Waffle signing out.